Dear students, welcome to 6th standard geography class. The previous class we have completed chapter 3, tick the correct answers, fill in the blanks and true or false. So in this session we are going to see answer the following. Second Roman letter, answer the following. First question, what is the angle of inclination of the earth axis with its orbital plane? Answer: the axis of the earth is inclined at an angle of 66.5 degrees with the orbital plane. It is an imaginary line on which the earth rotates. It is tilted at an angle of 23.5 degrees from the vertical. What is the angle of inclination of the earth axis with its orbital plane? Answer: the axis of the earth is inclined at an angle of 66.5 degrees with the orbital plane. It is an imaginary line on which the earth rotates. It is tilted at an angle of 23.5 degrees from the vertical. Second question, define rotation and revolution. Answer: rotation and revolution are the two movements of the earth. First point, rotation. The spinning of the earth on its axis from west to east is called rotation. It is the daily motion of the earth. The earth takes about 24 hours to complete one rotation. Second point, revolution. The movement of the earth around the sun in a fixed path or orbit is called revolution. The earth moves around the sun from west to east. It takes 365 1/4 days to complete one revolution. Define rotation and revolution. Answer: rotation and revolution are the two movements of the earth. First point, rotation. The spinning of the earth on its axis from west to east is called rotation. It is the daily motion of the earth. The earth takes about 24 hours to complete one rotation. Second point, the movement of the earth around the sun in a fixed path or orbit is called revolution. The earth moves around the sun from west to east. It takes 365 1/4 days to complete one revolution. Third question, what is a leap year? Answer: the earth rotates around the sun for 365 days and 6 hours. For our convenience, we count only 365 days. So after every 4 years, when 24 hours get completed, we add the time as additional day in February, which is of 29 days. Thus, every 4th year is known as leap year. What is a leap year? Answer: the earth rotates around the sun for 365 days and 6 hours. For our convenience, we count only 365 days. So after every 4 years, when 24 hours get completed, we add the time as additional day in February, which is of 29 days. Thus, every 4th year is known as leap year.